I would like to say that teacher means he removes the darkness and he removes the ignorance from our soul. You know, he shows the directions to everyone which students has to go. He is the guider, he is the philosopher, he is the professor, and he is a friend to all that. So, using a teacher words, what he says that? You know, we must improve our communication skills in our life. Communication means to speak each other, one person to another. No, so LSLRW, you should be speak affluently. First you have to be listen. Students, all of you, listen carefully. Everyone. So you should be listen. And then you should be right. And you should be read. These are the skills. These are the foundation skills. You should be learn only in school level. Not anywhere else. Whatever you want to learn in school level. If you learn, if you should learn in the school level, you become a master. Okay? So thank you for all. Thank you for everyone.
अध्यापक और अध्यापकगण और मेरे प्यारे छात्रों को मेरा प्रणाम और आज अध्यापक लेकिन शिक्षक दिवस के सभी को शिक्षक दिवस की शुभकामनाएं। तो देखिए शिक्षक शिक्षक के माने क्या है, शिक्षक के माने हैं देखिए छात्रों को ज्ञान देते हैं, वो ज्ञान से हमें दुनिया को बदल सकते हैं। तो ये ज्ञान से हमें दुनिया को बदल सकते हैं। धन्यवाद।